We just got a package from Orange Pie. Let's see what they've sent us. A couple of branded boxes. Some antennas. Aluminum heatsinks. A small bag with accessories, thermal pads, screws. Oh, and a power supply. Two mysterious white bags. Interesting. Let's check what's inside those bags. A plastic case. And another plastic case. Let's open the first one. Here it is, the Orange Pi 5 Plus, this one with 16 gigabytes of RAM. And what do we have here? Ah, the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth module with antennas. This mounts onto the M.2 port on the board to get connectivity. In these smaller bags, we've got plenty of extra accessories that we'll definitely need soon. In a second branded box, we've got the 256 gigabytes eMMC module. Not bad at all. And here it is. The official aluminum case, the Orange Pi 5 Plus shell. It looks really nice with a solid premium finish. In our next video, we'll explore the features of the Orange Pi 5 Plus and assemble it so we can start testing it later on. Stay tuned.